Welcome to the tip of the month. This month we're going to be working on Yokomei Uchi. So a little bit about Yokomei Uchi. Yokomei Uchi starts just like Shomei Uchi. The hand starts in the middle. You come straight up the center line, and then you come off the center line slightly, striking with the very base of your hand. Like that. So Shomei Uchi can be dealt with mostly with vertical angles. So for example, as my partner comes in and strikes for Yokomei Uchi. So Yokomei Uchi, basically you're going up and down as you attack the center line this way. A common mistake for Yokomei Uchi is to strike this way, is to go up on a horizontal angle. But at one point or another, if you work the vertical axis, she's going to cross your center line, and at that point, you can not only attack her court, but you also come out for any number of techniques. Also good.